Hi, I'm here to tell you guys a story. Once upon a time, there was a kid named Paolo who wanted to get to class. And then two people in the hallway decided to hug. Paolo, being the good boy that he was, tried to get around them, but he couldn't. So Paolo tried to split them apart and tried to jump over them and try to get through, but it would just not happen. So Paolo tried to climb over them, and Paolo was late to class because two people decided that they'd rather hug each other than let me pass. I seriously hope that the kids in my high school do not drive the way they walk in the hallway. I could just imagine people just stopping in the middle of a busy highway to talk to each other. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, your lights are off.
What?
Your lights are off.
What?
Roll the window down.
What? Your lights are off. Okay, thanks. Yeah, oh man, we sure did cause a lot of traffic behind. Oh no, it's okay. They're not busy. They don't have anything better to do. Just get out of the damn hallway. That's all I have to say. Just get out, please. Also, another thing. You don't have to push. Why are you pushing me? Really? You have to run and just shove me and push me? No. And you know what's worse? I apologize for them pushing me. They push me, and I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. Wait, what? You hit me. Oh, you just hit me. No, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you hit me. Oh, look, I have a bloody nose. If you have to talk to someone, why don't you go to the wall and stay on the wall and let people who want to walk actually walk? Just saying. And that is my story.